When union boss John Setka has just spoken in Melbourne after mounting pressure on him to stand down from the leadership of the CFMEU. Ellie Walsh is live in Canberra at Parliament House. Ellie, good morning. What has Mr Setka said?
Davina, let's go straight to that breaking news. John Setka digging in. He's told a media conference in the past half an hour that there is no reason for him to resign. Speculation had been mounting over the future of the controversial union boss after he was officially suspended from the Labor Party. There'd been pressure on John Setka to stand aside as the secretary of the CFMEU in Victoria, that his position was untenable. Yesterday, Labor's National Executive Committee agreed to suspend Mr Setka's party membership. And this all comes after the opposition leader moved to expel the controversial union boss following reports of comments denigrating domestic violence campaigner Rosie Batty there on your screen. So Miss Batty's 11-year-old son was murdered by his father in 2014 on a Victorian cricket pitch. It was reported the CFMEU boss had told a union meeting that men had fewer rights since Rosie Batty raised awareness about domestic violence in Australia, comments which Mr Setka vehemently denies, accusing the Labor leader of dirty ALP tactics and politics. Let's hear some of his explanation now.
I just made reference to what legal people had sort of said in regards to laws. And that was it. There was no denigration of Rosie Batty whatsoever. And whoever says that should be ashamed of themselves, because they were there and they know I never said that. There's a lot of people that are making up a lot of lies and telling a lot of stories that are untrue. And based on them lies, I mean, why should I resign? Why should I leave the union based on people's lies and little political agendas?
Okay, there he is digging in. Now, this week, Scott Morrison said Mr Setka should have resigned a long time ago, declaring he was merely one Labor thug in the union movement. Let's also hear how others have responded today.
Anthony Albanese showed very strong and decisive leadership in making clear that Mr Setka's views about Rosie Batty, about domestic violence, are not in keeping with the Australian Labor Party.
There is no doubt that these comments were completely unacceptable in terms of what is faced by women in our society and also in terms of what the Labor Party is about.
Okay, so I repeat, breaking news, John Setka digging in, refusing to resign as the secretary of the CFMMEU in Victoria.